In this video, we're going to talk about data center and cloud storage. What is a data center? How does it work? What's cloud storage? How does that work? And why are these things important to you and your business? G'day, Dan. How are you?
Thanks, Dan.
So you run an IT services company. You're probably a great person to ask about cloud storage and data centers. Let's start with data centers. Firstly, what are they and why would I care as a business owner?
So data centers used to be for large businesses where they stored their data instead of having their computers in their office, they keep them in a data center. So think of places like large banks,
right?
Insurance companies.
So they build a data center somewhere else and put all their computers and stuff there.
That's right, and they have fast cables that connect their business into that data center. So a data center is a big room that has the right temperature, so it's temperature controlled. There's gas suppression systems in case there's a fire that it protects the equipment that's inside there. But then there's just rows and rows of what are servers and hard drives effectively, just like the one that might be sitting in people's office today. But many more of them, thousands and thousands.
All right, good. So now why would I care, for example, as a small business, if this is something that only big insurance companies do?
So it used to be for the large companies, and it used to be a luxury that only large companies could move their data into a data center, but now small companies can do it. The reason why small companies really should be looking to do it is that in some cases there's big efficiencies that you can get by moving your data into a data center over and above having your data sitting on a server that's in your office. So for example, you're able to use storage in a data center that is much more accessible than having to upgrade the hard drives in your server in your office. So instead of having to do a large server upgrade and put new hard drives into that server in your office, which might take days or weeks to be able to get installed, you can literally just go into a web portal, increase the amount of hard drive storage you have in the data center, and you know, that happens within a few minutes.
And I imagine it's their business to keep their systems upgraded and as quick as possible and all that stuff. That sort of happens on automatic pilot.
Yeah, and that's the role of the data center provider as well. So the business owner doesn't have to worry about upgrading their servers and upgrading their hard drives and putting newer air conditioning systems in. That's all taken care of by the data center provider.
What's the relationship between cloud storage and a data center?
So a data center generally has the storage or the hard drives that are used as cloud storage.
So the data center is cloud storage in a way?
The data center is part of cloud storage, that's right. So most of what you would see in a data center are the hard drives where people will store their photos and their cat videos and things like that.
You need a lot of room for cat videos, I think.
Yeah.
Pick a data center? Do you need to sort of say, okay, I want to be in that data center that's, you know, over across town on the west side, or does it not really matter? I mean, how is this even relevant to a business?
So this is where we're talking about private cloud versus public cloud, which we've talked about before. So this is private cloud, and a business needs to be able to, in private cloud, they do need to know where is their data going to sit. Mm. It really just comes down to the quality of the data center. Is it a building that is fairly new? Does it have the right air conditioning? Does it have the right security going into the data center? Is it the right choice for being able to move your data into that particular location?
And I've heard some of these data centers are getting pretty big. The ones for, I want to say, Apple and Google and what have you. I mean, these things are getting pretty enormous, aren't they?
Tim, data centers are springing up all over the country. There's several hundred in Australia operating right now. And again, these are just big warehouses filled with hard drives and servers.
So you're probably driving past something you don't even know.
You're probably sitting in a room right next door to one.
Right now. All right, thanks very much. I appreciate that. If you'd like to find out more about data centers and cloud storage, IT services and cloud services and so on, please get in touch with us through the website, SaberVox.com.au.